Hi friends, greeting from Vienna, Austria. I want to start a new journey as a pianist. I actually studied jazz clavier, jazz piano in Prager Conservatory in Vienna. But recently, I have some new inspiration and I want to share them with you. I actually want to start again. Start from the scratch. Yeah, I think we all need sometimes a start from the scratch. And I want to start to play the jazz piano book by Mark Levine. It's somehow my Bible. And it should be yours too. So, let's get through this journey together. Okay, we'll start from the page 17 of the Jazz Piano Book by Mark Levine. Three Notes Voicing, Chapter 3. We have here a cadence, 251, the most important and famous cadence in jazz. The 251 actually means the second, the fifth, and the first step of major scale. Sometimes it's also on the minor scale, but here we are talking about major scale. I play this example, the figure 3rd-2. It's like this. It's D-7 as this. The root D, the third minor, or the minor third, and the minor 7, the C, and then G dominant 7 is the root, is G, and then F is common note between D-7 and G7. In D-7, F is actually the minor third, but in G7 is minor 7. And we also need a third, a major third for building the G7. And then the C major 7, the root, which is, and as you see, the B here, the B is actually common note between G7 and C major 7. In G7, B is major third. In C major 7, B is major 7. This is important. Actually, the point of this example or this practice is to move smoothly between the chords, because it's really crucial to move harmonic and smoothly between the chords in jazz, so it sounds more sophisticated. I play it once again. I recommend you to practice this movement in time. One bar, the minor 7 chord. One bar, the dominant chord. And two bars, the root. As this, 1, 2, 3. And it's really important to learn these movements in all 12 keys. Play them through the circle of fifth and try to master it. For example, in key of F major, they sound like this. Make it in time and make it fun, actually, because without fun we don't have not so much of motivation to practice. So enjoy and happy practicing.